Hey there, it's Alina, your friendly nuclear physicist, and today it's Simpsons time, episode 4. Without further ado, let's get into it. So this episode is called Government Finds a Nuclear Power Plant, so really curious what they got to find.
I hope, faceless employees. In a few moments, the government inspection team will be touring our plant.
So look busy and keep your mouth shut. That is all.
Welcome.
Very stirring, sir. Uh-oh, here they come.
Hold me, Smithers.
Okay, men. Geiger counter's on.
That's the sound of the Geiger counter you probably don't want to hear. Plus, the detector is like all the way maxed out. Not off to a good start.
I suppose that's normal background radiation, the kind you'd find in any well-maintained nuclear facility.
It's funny how he says you'll find that in every well-maintained nuclear facility. This is probably what you will not find in a well-maintained nuclear facility.
That matter, playgrounds and hospitals.
Sorry. Gum used to seal crack in cooling tower.
I'm as shocked as you are.
Plutonium rod used to...
Okay, I guess this is like an over-exaggerated episode we're watching. There's gum to seal the crack in the cooling tower.
Paperweight.
Oh, now that shouldn't be.
All the green leaking stuff.
It's always been like that.
Just resting my eyes.
Ah, well done. A rested employee is a vigilant employee.
Monitoring station unmanned.
Look here, Inspector.
Are they all swimming in some radioactive goo? And where did that come from?
Can I speak to you privately in my office?
Mr. Burns, in 20 years, I have never seen such a shoddy, deplorable...
Oh, look! Some careless person has left thousands and thousands of dollars just lying here on my coffee table. Smithers, why don't we leave the room and hopefully, when we return, the pile of money will be gone.
Waiting to see if he's gonna get the money.
Look, Smithers, the money and a very stupid man are still here.
Burns, if I didn't know better, I'd think you were trying to bribe me.
Is there some confusion about this? Take it, take it, take it, you poor schmo.
Mr. Burns, I'm going to overlook this felony. However, I will not overlook the 342 violations I have observed at your plant today. Either bring...
Took him like a minute and a half to write 342 violations?
Bring this place up to code, or we'll shut it down. Good day.
Oh, well. A little dab of paint here, a little spackle there. How much could it possibly cost to fix this place up?
Approximately $56 million, sir.
$56
million?! Don't hit me, sir.
Oh, that I had the strength to take it out on you, Smithers. Now, please go. I would be alone.
Okay, well, that was a funny reaction. I'm not sure where the pool of liquid green nuclear stuff came out of, but I guess maybe it's going to be explained in the next video. It was a little bit short though, so I'm actually thinking to search for one more to react to while we're at it. So let's see what we're going to find. So I guess if I write Simpsons nuclear power plant. Okay, let's see if we can find something that is not too short, but we also haven't watched. Oh, we found my video. That's cool. Something interesting. The nuclear power plant fire drill sounds interesting. We're gonna have this as a bonus reaction. So let's check it out. Hope it's worth it.
Good morning, sir. Care for some coffee?
No, the promise of a new day is more than enough exhilaration for me.
Too busy.
Smithers, coffee. Ah, we need some excitement around here.
Chinese checkers or domestic, sir?
No, something fun. Something the men will enjoy, like a safety drill. But what kind?
How is safety drill a fun thing to do? Oh, yeah, let's see.
A meltdown alert, mad dog drill, blimp attack.
A mad dog drill? How that look like?
I think a good old-fashioned fire drill today.
All right, popcorn's ready.
Hey.
Nobody cares.
That's the fire alarm.
We gotta get out of here.
Wait for me. Come on, come on, come on.
Jesus, leave that hot cocoa behind.
Get out of my way.
Imagine if there was actual fire in the fire plant. It's interesting how outside the operation room there is like the radiation signs on every door, which makes no sense. There's no radiation inside the door, inside the operation room, so it's just there for like show that it's a nuclear power plant.
Fire.
Is it supposed to take this long? What's a good time for a mass evacuation of the entire plant?
45 seconds.
45
seconds. What's our time so far?
I don't know, sir. This stopwatch only goes up to 15 minutes.
Damnation! What kind of slow coaches do I have working for me? Ah, here comes one of our fellows now.
Why would he lock the door for the rest?
I think I won, Mr. Burns.
Yes, you won, all right.
Was not a competition.
More than you bargained for.
Woohoo!
What a disgraceful display. I've seen more orderly behavior in a Ritz Brothers film. You all need a serious lesson in teamwork.
Maybe he does, but I don't.
Hey, you take that back.
No, you take that back.
Hit him, Carl! You too, Lenny!
Duh. Okay, so this was quite a short video. Let me know in the comments down below what you think and what you want me to react to next. Hopefully it's a longer video than that. Don't forget to like and subscribe and hit the bell notification icon. You can also check my other Simpsons reactions video, which are gonna be up here. It's been Alina, your friendly nuclear physicist, and until next time, see you soon!